So these next two videos, I'm going to take you through Warrior 1 and Warrior 2. Probably the two most common postures you'll see in yoga, so it's really good to kind of get them grounded. We'll do them from going from our downward facing dog, and then just show you the kind of transitions from them. So start yourself in your downward facing dog, okay? What you're looking to do to get your feet positioned right for your downward through your Warrior 1 is we'll start with the right leg, you want your right foot to get really in between the hands. So you're going to squeeze your knee into your chest. As you do this, you bring your chest over your wrist as you roll onto your toes, and then that allows you to easily plant your foot down. And if your foot doesn't get there, if it's here, you can just step your foot a little bit further forward. Your body will be able to get there. From here, you want to ground your left foot down into the ground, but you want a 45 degree angle with your toes. So you don't want your toes pointing straight out to the left-hand side. You kind of want them pointing forwards a little bit as well. And then from there, you can bring yourself up. In our Warrior 1, we want our hips to be facing forward. So just grab hold of your hips and roll your left hip forward, your right hip back. They won't always go there straight away because that's why we do yoga, but you can sink your knee into the ground. Okay, from here, you're looking to send your arms really high up into the sky. Ideally, your shoulders, your wrists are above your shoulders, and you can roll your shoulder blades down your spine. Okay, like someone's pulling on your fingertips, and you're resisting by rolling your shoulder blades. At this point, you sink your knee down and find your Warrior 1 position. You're looking to drive the left edge of the right of the left foot, so left edge of left foot, into the ground, sinking down into your front leg. You can always tuck your tailbone under as well, and just notice how that will open the left hip a little bit more.